So to begin, you're gonna get your bikini bottom, turn it inside out, and cut out the tag that's on it. Just to make this easier so it's not in your way while you're sewing. Then you're gonna go ahead and grab your elastic and measure how much you want there to be. So I always do it. Once you have it measured and cut, you're gonna take this is a marker for clothing, so use one of those and just draw a line right down the center of your bikini bottom. This helps a lot because while you're sewing, you wanna make sure you're sewing it in a straight. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a safety pin and pin down the bottom half. And this is just gonna help to keep the elastic in a straight line while you're sewing, so that way it doesn't get all crooked on you. All right, so once you have everything set up, your pin is in, your line is straight, and your elastic is along the line, and everything's straight, you're gonna go ahead and get your needle and thread, and then hold the elastic at the seam of your bikini bottoms, and then you're just gonna do a cross stitching to hold it in place. So basically what a cross stitching is you're gonna pull the needle all the way through to the other end, and then instead of looping it back around, you're just gonna push it back in from the back end back into the front. And you're gonna wanna do this about like 4 or 5 times just to make sure that it's secure and it's not gonna come undone at any other time later on. All right, so here's a closer look at what I'm doing. You're just gonna pull it in from one end and push it right back through from the same end. You don't want it to loop around at all. All right, so once you have your beginning place set and it's stitched and it's not moving anywhere, you're gonna do a straight stitch all the way down the elastic. So you're gonna pull it through the elastic and then pull it right back through, going through the other side, leaving a little space, and then pull the needle out. Once you pull the needle out back to the other end, you want to pull the string through, and this is going to scrunch the elastic. So you're just going to continue this process until you finish the entire elastic. So again, you're just going to keep doing a straight stitch all the way down. Every time you bring your needle back up through the elastic, you're going to want to pull the string so that way the elastic scrunches. Make sure that while you're still stitching and scrunching up your elastic that you are keeping the elastic in a straight line. I can't express how much this is important because if you have a crooked line, the whole thing gets messed up. Stitch so that way everything is held in place. So again, just like the way we started, you're going to pull the needle through the fabric and then back through from the other end. So once you finish cross stitching and you are sure that the elastic is in place, you're just going to tie a knot and then cut the string. Alright, and there it is. There's the finished product, your scrunch bottom bikini.